Luke, that game, spicy.
Not even.
Yeah, that was pretty. Oh, here's guys.
Got him.
Well, I was also forced to use the M16 because my secondary was the crossbow.
You had a crossbow the whole.
Yeah, I got a kill with it. It's a great alpha. I think they buffed the damage.
Wow, on me. Look, I beast.
I know you're running.
Do you want to do this map?
It's up to you.
I don't really want to do this, but let's just do it for old time's sake.
Little boy's coming after you.
No, 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 please.
Oh,
you're a blocking, boy.
Yeah, he just peered just in front of me. Let's just have a bare knuckle crawl wherever the plane lets us get off. At last.
Oh shit, I see the trap, dude.
Let's go get the... It's like it's a very bad idea.
I wish there was like a bare knuckle mode where everyone would drop like one location. Actually, Thunderdome would be hilarious.
That would be pretty funny.
We should stage a fight with. If we get to play with Andrew, like, alright, first contestant.
Alright, where do you want to go?
I do not know.
I do not know.
You want to do school or apartments? Apartments?
Apartments.
I'm playing short-term, hyper-aggressive. I want to go back to Picado.
Picado.
I'm telling you, great stuff.
Yeah, it was great.
Yeah, where was that guy in the Thunderdome? Where was he when you killed him?
Just on the stairs under you.
Okay.
I saw the bowling ball shining.
Like on the
his helmet.
In like a stairwell.
Yeah. And I was like, oh. Snapped to his head. Yeah.
So I was trying to confuse him by running above.
I was confused.
I don't know if anyone else dropped here.
Got him. I got right side. You shooting at? Did you get a gun on him?
Yeah. There's an AK up here.
Like, another one?
No, there was. Oh. I couldn't pick up all the bullets, so
I'm just gonna loot till I get a gun then.
I'm just gonna get out of here. You can loot the whole thing. I'm leaving.
That's what I meant. Got a UMP.
You wanna push? No, I want a vest before I push. Easy win. That was really low stress.
Yeah, I wasn't even paying attention half the time.
The most stressful thing was driving that van.
Honka truck.
Like, it's the most concentrated I had to be. I also like how whoever's shooting at us just gave up.
Pretty much. I don't blame them. They're probably being shot from everywhere else. Yeah.
If you're not getting hits, I'm not gonna.
Alright, I'm ready to push.
Need a vest and or a choke. Vest. Come on, give me a choke, please.
Oh, I can't put an 8x on the UMP. It's upsetting.
RIP!
Rip.
Hear that car?
I hear a motorcycle.
Yeah, so I just found a. What's your gun?
UMP.
There's M16 in my house.
Oh,
instead.
Yes.
All the way up, though.
I'd have it no other way.
Fair enough.
Making me work. All the way at the top?
No, second from the top. The last, like, big floor. I have the bullets for it. I'll drop the bullets. It's on the other side. It's right here, right there. Just drop the ammo outside your door.
Can't put an 8x on the M16 anymore?
Nope.
Heck. Can't put a sniper rifle compensator on the M16. Oh, wait.
Do you want an AK?
I'll take it over. Oh, wait, you like trade?
No. Network propulsion.
I trade M16 for AK if you want.
No.
Yeah.
I don't have a backpack, by the way.
It's alright.
Don't need it.
Yeah.
Last loot stop before we go into the bowels of hell.
Nice.
Backpack. Wait, and a machete. I want a machete some on this game.
Good luck with that.
Thank you. I'm just gonna do it to someone who's down. Just butcher them and say something really fucking stupid so they get tilted.
Yeah, taste my meat. Is that what you're gonna say though?
Taste my meat, puppet!
Oh.
Alright, they're probably in here. And go.
Get up, squad.
Good sneeze.
Bless you
in all chat.
Bless you.
Bless you in all chat.
Oh.
That's a weird sneeze.
Bless you. There we go.
Extended mag.
I just went in the pool area with my gun. not out.
Not in attack position.
Not in attack position. I was in defense position.
Trap stance? How the fuck? That was a crossbow. Or was that you?
That was me firing my UMP accidentally.
Are you using your trackpad on?
No, I tried to pick a bandage up while also pressing tab to exit the pick bandage. And I ended up shooting.
Alright, I'm going in with you. Fuck sitting around, waiting.
Have you seen Bjorn?
Wait, let's wear exactly what these guys had on. So I think we're those guys again. Level 3 helmet over there.
Oops.
My. Yes! So I looked over you, saw what you had.
Get out of here.
This guy's already dip? Was I on the roof, you think?
Let's go find out. Oh, wait. Energy drink. Damn. Am I the only one that loves the micro Uzi?
Yes.
I love it.
I found 2 more dead people. With a lot of loot. I wonder if they killed each other, like, killed themselves. You have a red dot?
Yeah.
You have an extended. Never mind, I don't have it. I've got ammo for you. I think these guys might have committed suicide.
How much?
60.
I had found an M4, so I have 90 ammo total.
And by 60, I mean 17.
Thanks.
I know I could get up here. Alright. Where the fuck did this guy go? I saw 6 corpses. Yeah, I think they committed suicide.
Wouldn't be the first time. Oh, what a camo cap? Wow.
One dead. Almost had a helmet. Well, what do you want to do?
High octane. Rush.
I guess we go for the circle, right? Oh, there's a guy. Coming from apartments. On the street. I put 4 bullets
in. Wait, he's on the street?
He's right here behind the water tank. On the other side of the fence.
Don't look.
Perfect. Oh.
See?
Not sure where he is. Oh. Might be at the bus station.
Oh!
They safe. He's just got a silence. He's on the wall. I'd push, but I don't have an angle. I'll wait for you to met up.
Where is he?
I think he's just on the corner right here. Yeah, I see him. He's on the corner. I'm looking at it.
Oh, why is my 8x on my gun? I didn't even have time to pull the trigger. I'm mad. Upset. Right as I clicked, I died. I went down. I believe in you. Kill him and get me up. Or just run at him with a machete. Or run at him with a grenade.
I'm gonna fake get you up. Yeah, if you can come to me.
He's running.
Inside?
No, he just came in the fence.
Okay.
He's in the building now. I need some of these 3-day-old gummy worms that are really sour.
Fucking idiot. Alright, now to get Luca.
These are really sour.
Oh, I love sour things. Where's your helmet? What happened, doggo? You got meds?
I did.
Bandages right here. Yeah, I saw you boost up and I was like, man. This guy has a 4X. And a suppressor. You can have him.
Let's go.
And ammo for you.
Huh, new helmet?
New helmet, who dis?
That. Ow. Wait a minute.
He must have pushed apartments when we pushed. A classic mistake. Yeah, I don't have boost, so I gotta go.
Yeah. Makes two of us.
I don't see any vehicles on the road, so...
I have a friend playing VR chat right now. Why would you do that ever?
Alright, hands are off the keyboard.
Should I use a bandage or just gun it?
Fucking care. If you die, I'll become myself.
Fair enough.
Why, this outfit looks so stupid. Layer unknown's trench coat.
How did that guy have one?
Yeah, the one guy we swapped bodies with, the head one.
Yeah.
That's pretty funny. We should do. Do you want a body swap more?
I don't care.
It's just goofy. Dan does it all the time. I mean, I like my purple jacket, but...
I like my blue boy.
Like finding a dead person. And wear all their clothes really quick. Bar. So the place I marked has people at it now.
Just like I like it. Just how I like it.
Where are you, Luke?
Come.
Where are you, Luke? don't worry, we have plenty of time to barely move any distance. I'd say we try and kill these guys and take the bike.
I agreed. Can I met up?
Yeah, I'm just moving up. Get a better position. Oh, I know why I killed that guy. I had a compensator.
Got him.
I wish the different melee weapons would actually do something different. Like the pan blocks, but what's the advantage of having anything else? There isn't. So why not just make every fucking melee weapon a pan, you know?
Because it's rare.
No, it's not.
Don't talk to me in that tone of voice.
Well, there's some creative decisions that I do not agree with. Actually, since you've got that 4X, if you want to hang back more.
I have 4X. And an 8X for the record.
And a suppressor.
And 260 volts plus 40 in my clip.
Did I say you could have an extended mag?
No.
Good. Mine.
Okay. You could have it. I'm sorry. Ugh.
Yeah, let me have you.
Ugh.
I'm just gonna hide in tall grass, because that's what you're doing. Oh, they're moving out.
Should I wait for them to get on their bike and then...
I don't see their bike, do you?
Yeah.
Alright, see if you can see him. I spooked one back to the houses. He's in the house I'm looking at. The one that's got the circle on the marker. Whoa!
What? Oh. Coming to you.
Killed me. I don't know. I have no idea where the guy who killed me is.
Oh, I just saw him.
Okay, where is he?
It's just right in front of you. Under a ridge.
Okay.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it to you though.
You do you, man.
Took the first one out.
He's right here in front of me. I'm dead. He's pushing, actually.
Be quiet!
Excuse me?
Watching you. You got him, Luke. He's gonna be right there.
Shut up.
Watch your right. He's wearing all white, by the way. There he is.
Oh, that was...
I don't know what I saw on my screen.
I didn't even think he could see me.
Oh, I didn't know you saw him.
Like, I saw him kill me, but I didn't think he could shoot me that when he did.
Yeah, from that angle. Yeah. Alright.
Destroyed the first guy. Two shots to the head. Bye-bye. Maybe three.
Nice.
Second guy.
Nope, not doing this map. Pacing is terrible. I just really want to suck a cock. Said Brendan Green.
Little boy's back.
I have an M16. I have an 8X. Never mind.
Bad song.
Now go on the community page and look at it. That's pretty funny, actually.
Oh, great map.
Alright, nope. Third time's the charm. You're on the community page yet?
Not yet.
What are you doing? What if they made a snow map? That'd be interesting. I wish they made a map that tracked your footprints, because I would totally walk everywhere backwards. To confuse people.
What?
Because they'd be following the tracks to where you started. Alright, go on the community page and look for the meme with the M16 and the 8X. Oh, Luke, stop making me jealous. I want a gummy worm in my mouth.
That's a sour gummy worm.
That is a sour gummy.
Oh yeah. Speed vaulting. Just glides across it.
Yeah, the crate. Are you watching someone else do it?
Or no, I was doing that. It's hilarious. Oh, like, he gets in the position and just...
Zoop. Let me put some hot wax on this. But am I wrong?
No.
What a great Picard game.
I'm ready for... Look, I'm always ready for awesome games when I play with you.
Thanks. Hey. I almost pressed F instead of M.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Go!
Look, how's your break been? Boring as fuck?
I love break, dude. I don't know why people hate it so much. All my friends are like, oh, I want to go back to school. I miss everyone. I'm like, I'm totally content. Waking up at 10:30.
Yes.
Cleaning maybe a little bit. Playing.
Yes. Yes.
What?
Yes. People don't get it. They're like, I just want to do... I want to do school stuff. I want to go back to school. Because they...
I don't understand.
Maybe it might be the freedom. Luke, nice drop.
Thank you. Change trajectories because there's always a gun up here. But a joke's on me, there wasn't.
Sometimes there's a gun. Like, everywhere. This is a fucking terrible game.
Oh, well, it is a quick access to the apartment.
It does. You like that little second story drop?
Yeah. Dropped a level 2 helmet for a level or a level 3 backpack. I just did it again. Level 2 backpack for a level 2 backpack.
Don't do that.
I didn't even pick up the helmet. Thank you. The bowling ball.
Whoa. Nice.
Yeah, it was alright. It was pretty weak. Don't lie to me.
I mean, I say nice sarcastically all the time, so I don't know what you want me to tell you.
Nice.
I got an ump.
In the bathroom were 30 bolts for 5.56 and 30 bolts for 7.62, but no gun.
How would you feel if they just made all bullets, like pistol bullets, shotgun bullets, rifle bullets.
Everything the same?
Yeah.
I feel like I'd hate it until I needed bullets and found a pistol and like had a UMP with no ammo or something. I don't know. I think you get what I'm trying to say. I would hate it until I needed it. And I'm like, oh, this is great.
I want to shoot this fucking tracksuit nerd in the Thunderdome.
Why don't you?
He's not peeking.
Were you in this building?
Kind of.
Okay.
I looted something, went to this one. Yeah, I don't know why I'm taking too much time not looting. I'm trying to look for people. I don't know if someone's got the Winnie. My baby. Yeah, that and the crossbow, I think, are my favorite guns on this map.
Yeah. Well, not the crossbow. I like the Winnie and the Kar 98 always. And the M416, of course.
No, but you can't go wrong with the M16. That last game had the M4, though. It was totally kitted, but... with a suppressor.
Oh, I see people running back there.
We're at the motel. Is that you shooting?
No. I have a suppressor. That was me.
I heard you.
UMP to the motel.
Yeah. Oh, someone's got a big boy, Victor.
Let's take some people out, man.
I need a fuck. I really want a fucking rifle.
Me too, but I don't have one. You know how you get a rifle? Kill someone.
You wanna go for kills?
Maybe. Kills until we get like top 30.
Damn it, I just saw someone when I jumped out. Fuck. Was this car behind us baiting? No, just two guys in it.
I am in your building, by the way.
I saw. Okay, those guys are shooting around 5-story. Find anything you like?
I wish.
Yeah, same. Nothing. Nothing. I'm waiting for those guys at the 5-story to get on the roof, and then we just fucking destroy them.
With our UMPs.
I got a 4X. The UMP doesn't have very bad bullet drop.
That's true.
Say, if you want to do this, just make sure you're in a separate window or balcony, whatever. I don't want to both get pinned down at the same one. Oh, I see a guy in the blue house in front of 5-story.
Oh,
second floor. Guy who's running from hotel.
Take him out.
Got one hit, so probably half a damage. Oh. I'm pushing out. You ready?
Yes.
If you jump out of the third story, you won't take damage.
Oh, that's the fourth story.
Mm-hmm. You want a red dot? Here.
Wait, I have one.
Oh, I didn't see one.
I didn't.
Actually,
was it? Oh my god.
Running in blind was probably a really fucking bad idea.
Why wouldn't we do that?
Not my style. That's Miles' style. Not mine. I gotta use strategy to make up for my aiming.
I only have aiming. That's why I'm with you, baby.
That's it, then stick with me. Kick a Jew.
That's horrible.
Right, it's a 1v1. We're just here to take the winners. Slow it down.
Oh.
You just jumped out?
Of what?
Of the five-story?
Oh, there's a guy in the yellow building. I hit him twice.
Yeah.
Be reviving his teammates soon.
Yeah.
I suggest you do the same.
You're kidding. Shotgun. Right here.
Sorry, Luke.
So close.
Alright, who did you kill?
that
did you get a kill?
I just got a kill.
Okay.
Urgh.